You, my friend, are still the best damn spouse in the game today.